Hello, I'm Vanessa from class 2E3. Today, I'm doing this Bangalore 6 test experiment, ketchup condition diver. As you can see, this is a tomato ketchup packet, and I'm using a 1 liter water bottle. And I'm now putting it inside the bottle. As you can see, the ketchup packet floats as air bubble gets trapped inside the packet when it's sealed at the factory. But when I squeeze the bottle, the air bubble in the ketchup packet is compressed into smaller space, decreasing the volume and increasing the density, therefore it sinks. This happens because air can be compressed but liquid can't. But when I release the pressure on the bottle, the compressed air inside the ketchup packet expands, increasing the volume, decreasing the density. Thus, the ketchup packet floats to the top of the bottle. As we know, density equals to mass per unit volume, which equates to how many atoms are within a certain space. Thank you for your time, and I hope you enjoy my video. Bye!